And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Gears of War, the first game campaign here. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. Thank you for supporting the channel so far, even if we play old games or new games. It's just nice to see that people support the channel, no matter how much crap we go through. Anyways, let's go ahead and continue playing some more Gears of War 1. Enjoying the gameplay so far. We're bringing back a lot of old memories that I thought I didn't have anymore, but apparently I still do. Anyways, let's get into it.
Marcus, we've got a problem at Triple C. Door secured from above.
Sit tight, Dom. We're almost there.
Hammer of Dawn is offline.
Got him.
Position.
Got it. On our way.
Thanks for the assist.
You know it. That's why we're here.
They're not going anywhere yet.
All right. Dom and I will go ahead, clear the way. You catch up when you can. Control, this is Delta 1. Delta 2 is caring for wounded and flagging for pickup. Is the conservatory clear?
As far as I can tell, Delta 1.
Then that's our route. This door.
You know what that means?
Yeah, I know what that means. Take cover.
Watch your ass. We'll see you at the house.
This date just won't end.
Yeah, at least in prison they gave me 3 aughts and a cot.
What was that?
Shh, quiet.
Anytime they give you a hammer at dawn, it's either a cedar or a berserker. I have a feeling it's a berserker, because there's no way a cedar would be inside of a building. Oh no. Gonna go this way. Oh. Not be what I think it is. No. It probably is.
Probably a berserker.
No. Bye now. As a nope. Can I? Oh crap, you're gonna make me do that one. Whoa. Like Mission Impossible right now because of the damn AI.
Yeah.
How about we never do that again?
Yeah, that works for me.
Move it!
shit!
Okay, guys, looks like a good spot to stop the video. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.